World War II, a time of immense global upheaval, was marked by innovation, sacrifice, and secrecy. As the world grappled with the horrors of war, countless scientific discoveries and advancements emerged. When we think about World War II, we often think about the various battles, defeating the Nazis, the Axis versus the Allies, and all the other horrors that occurred. But we also must remember the incredible discoveries which came from this time. That being said, many of these breakthroughs remained concealed from the public eye for decades. Join Facts First to learn about the new World War II discoveries that were kept a secret for decades. What happened at Fort Detrick? This discovery delves into the darker side of wartime research. The American government conducted secret experiments related to biological warfare during World War II. Projects such as those at Fort Detrick were akin to the infamous Unit 731 research in Japan. They were conducted in utmost secrecy and were morally questionable. During World War II, the desperate race for technological superiority led some nations to engage in ethically dubious practices. The Fort Detrick experiments involved testing biological agents on animals and even human subjects, highlighting the often horrifying lengths taken to gain a strategic advantage. The bat bomb. Our next discovery showcases a unique and astonishing concept, the bat bomb. In a bid to counter the Japanese threat, the U.S. developed a plan to use bats as carriers of incendiary devices. Though the project was eventually abandoned, it exemplifies the innovation and creativity that emerged during the war. The plan involved attaching small incendiary devices to bats, which would then be released over Japanese cities. The bats would seek shelter in buildings, causing fire and chaos. While the idea was intriguing, practical challenges and the development of the atomic bomb ultimately diverted attention from this unconventional approach. The Irish Plan. One of the few countries in the Western world that remained neutral during the Second World War was Ireland. Nevertheless, the Ireland were concerned that they might get attacked by the Nazis. So they gathered 150 tons of stone and spelled out EIRE, the name of their country in the Irish language, and placed it over open fields. This was to signify that Ireland was a neutral territory and shouldn't be attacked. It wasn't until 2018, when a fire spread through County Wicklow, that this EIRE sign was found and the story was revealed to the Irish public. Project Ultra. Our next discovery takes us into the realm of cryptography and intelligence. Project Ultra, a highly classified British initiative, focused on breaking the German Enigma code, a feat that significantly impacted the outcome of the war. The success of Ultra remained hidden for decades, symbolizing the pinnacle of wartime code-breaking efforts. Project Ultra was a covert operation of paramount importance. The ability to intercept and decipher encrypted German communications provided invaluable intelligence to the Allies, aiding strategic decisions and ultimately tilting the balance of power in their favor. Navajo Code Talkers. Venturing further into the realm of clandestine research, we come across the Navajo Code Talkers. During World War II, the U.S. employed Native American Marines to use their native Navajo language as an unbreakable code. This ingenious strategy remained hidden for many years, highlighting the innovative and often unconventional approaches taken to secure vital information. Their contributions were immeasurable. By utilizing their native language as a code, they played a crucial role in facilitating secure and efficient communication on the battlefield. Their story remained largely unknown, underscoring the significance of hidden World War II narratives. Ghost Army. Uncovering the secrets of World War II also leads us to the Ghost Army. This covert unit, consisting of artists, designers, and sound engineers, utilized deception and creativity to mislead the enemy. The existence and impact of this unit were shrouded in secrecy for decades. The Ghost Army's innovative use of inflatable tanks, sound effects, and visual deception demonstrated the art of war beyond conventional means. Their efforts misled and confused the enemy, providing an edge that remained concealed in the shadows of history for a long time. Deceptive Ghost Fleet. We also encounter the Deceptive Ghost Fleet. These decoy ships, constructed from wood and other materials, were designed to resemble real warships from the air. This clandestine project was instrumental in deceiving the enemy and protecting Allied forces. The Deceptive Ghost Fleet embodied the essence of illusion and misdirection. By creating decoy warships, the Allies effectively diverted enemy attention and minimized risks. The intricacies and effectiveness of this strategy were concealed for decades, revealing yet another layer of wartime innovation. Precious metals. In 1944, during the German invasion of Arnhem in the Netherlands, a group of four German soldiers took advantage of the chaos and robbed a bank, making off with valuable items like precious stones, coins, and jewelry now valued in the millions. A year later, as the Allies advanced, these soldiers were still present in the Netherlands. Anticipating capture, they decided to bury their ill-gotten gains in the village of Ameren. One of the soldiers meticulously drew a map to aid in the retrieval of the treasure at a later time. This map somehow found its way to the Dutch National Archives, remaining a secret until its public unveiling in 2023. Despite official efforts to locate the treasure using the provided clues, no one has successfully uncovered it. The loot was concealed within bread packages and ammunition boxes, buried approximately 2 feet beneath the ground. The location was described as being, quote, under the shade of a poplar tree. The challenge lies in the fact that the poplar tree, a key landmark, no longer exists, and its precise former location is a matter of speculation. Despite the obstacle, determined people with unauthorized metal detectors combed the town of Ameren in search of the concealed treasure. However, this activity became a nuisance to the townspeople and posed a significant risk due to the potential of triggering buried explosives from World War II. Consequently, Ameren eventually prohibited unauthorized metal detecting to ensure public safety and preserve the peace of the community. Graf Zeppelin. During World War II, the German Navy constructed a singular type of aircraft carrier known as the Graf Zeppelin. The construction of the carrier started in 1938, a year before the war. In May of 1941, Grand Admiral Reeder informed Hitler the construction was 85% complete. But progress didn't align with expectations. By 1943, it was only at 95% completion, and Hitler's interest waned, leading to the abandonment of the project. After the war, on April 25, 1945, the carrier was intentionally scuttled in the shallow waters of Stettin, Poland, to prevent the Russians from gaining insights into German engineering. Despite these efforts, the Russians successfully refloated the carrier in March of 1946 and towed it from Poland to Leningrad for repairs. But they failed to take action, and the carrier was eventually returned to the Polish coast. In 1947, the Russians repurposed the Graf Zeppelin for target practice, striking it with 24 bombs and various projectiles. Astonishingly, the carrier remained afloat, necessitating torpedoes to finally sink it. For decades, the exact location of the carrier's sinking remained unknown. It wasn't until 2006 when the wreckage was discovered by the Petro-Baltic, a ship owned by the Polish oil company. The wreckage was found near the Iba port and confirmed later that year by a Polish survey ship. Medical breakthroughs. The development and utilization of penicillin during World War II was a turning point in the treatment of infections and wounds. It saved countless lives. Penicillin, the first true antibiotic, revolutionized medicine and became a cornerstone of modern healthcare. Now it's time to hear from you. Which of these was most surprising to hear about? Let us know in the comments section below.